Hello and welcome back. When we left off, is it coming towards us? Ah, fuck, it's moving away. Alright, forget it. I can't get that van. That's not too far. If I fast travel to there, then I can just travel up by car or something, take out that outpost, and actually then go for the specialist. And then I think, if I am lucky, that'll be enough to get us the resistance points we need for the ending for this. I gotta say, I really wish this game had like a save feature though. As in like multiple saves. Now, I need a vehicle first. So I can just walk to the road, see if there's anything.
Go for a stroll, cover me!
Bet they got a splitting headache!
Nice gun. Oh crap.
Yes, I dropped out of school before. What? Blood is not good for the brake pads, I'm serious.
You know, as a gunner, this guy's pretty shit. I mean, he really should have tried to shoot that vehicle. Alright, I've got to be getting... Yeah, I think I'm still on the right route, good. Should be able to see it soon. Ooh, we've got a piece of prop to destroy as well while we're here. Come on, you asshole.
Oh my god, I'm not surprised!
Yes! Oh, please die. Oh, thank goodness. Hope you get.
You're my best friend. That could have gone shit real quick.
Oh, that went quite well. Well, let's go get this place. The fuck? Fuck, he got it. Alright, see if anyone tries to save him. Oh shit. Come on, get him, Peaches. Lovely. You know, given the forces we have, it's quite surprising we can't now try and make, you know, a break for the outside world, let people know what's happened.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. time to time. Even myself.
Oh crap, I think she's taking me again. Better grab what I can before I get grabbed. On whose end is the pity coming from?
I usually don't go to your non-rub and tug spot, but this place is all right.
Is there anyone around here that can help
me? Oh crap, she wasn't done.
White Horse proud. Thanks for keeping this place safe.
I'm gonna be honest.
Peaches.
I'm kinda.
Ah, hell, I don't know about this.
You did a damn fine job getting rid of those cultists.
Maybe I can't tell if she's gonna say anything else.
Is there anyone around here
the music's
that can help me?
Kind of messed up.
You're not gonna believe me. There's a crazy ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please. Before it kills more people.
Right, I think she's done. So where's that last specialist? Ah, fuck, completely other direction.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggy's are...
I'm gonna spawn here again. Still, no wonder it was such a long journey. I mean, I spent all that time thinking, geez, this is a really long road. Ow. Rubble. Well, let's get walking.
I think that sister seed is crawling in my headspace, man. Like, she's interesting in a weird way, and I just hate her.
Need to commandeer this.
This is America. Get your own damn car.
Kind of a dick, given how I've saved so many people.
Nothing like a joyride.
Something's there.
Oh well, let's go get that specialist. This is how I got quickly. A little bit more to go. I don't think the specials will be enough to put us over the edge. Close though. Alright, we're close. Close enough at least.
Meander.
Where are they running?
They can't see me, but I can see them. I feel just like pressure.
I got a good entrance. To get the other one, then I can start tearing the new one. I'm enjoying taking a different approach and just using my bear. Come on. Fuck hell. Up you get, up you get, up you get. Oh crap, they got a boat. Jeez, I'm glad I took out those alarms first. I mean, I did literally just give it back to Marina, so you know, I've helped.
Blow off some steam in a bit. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my Marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my Tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces.
I like you.
How about it, honey? You help me? And Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
I like that woman.
We'll have this place up and running in no time.
Starting with his hands. Might all be for nothing.
Hell yeah, crank the two. Set that Peggy shit.
Bye.
I don't know if this radio is not going off. There we go. First targets here. Let's get murdering.
I'd love to kill them Peggy's over yonder.
For a guy who keeps going on about wanting to kill Peggy's, he sure doesn't take the initiative with that big ass gun he's got in the back. Murder him already.
If there's a woman at the stick, hide her and go find my tulip.
Come on. I think I've got this really good cougar with me. Get in.
I'm coming around from the side.
Ah, you suck.
Can't see the target from up here. High in the sky.
Hey, I see you there.
Right, I said there's a 40% chance that it's here. Because it's almost always the one that's far away. But we'll check this place out. Fuck! Okay, that was too close. Okay, I deserved that. That time I deserved it.
Honey, if you're staring down a lady pilot...
Rolling out.
Get me up. What? Why? Okay, that was just weird. It was just very peculiar. Still, hopefully, I won't have to start from the beginning. Because that would suck. Where the fuck did that rocket even go? Come on. Give me up, you lazy asshole. Ah, you suck. Where's Peaches? I brought Peaches with me. I wish I'm starting to regret not having my bow and arrow anymore. Glad I wasn't them, but at least we're near there. Oh crap.
Go for a stroll, cover me.
Well, part of me wishes that I had gone here first, but I almost left thinking it's always in the last place you look. Which is kind of a stupid saying when you think about it. I mean, even if it's the first place you look, it's still the last place you look. Because you found it. You're not going to keep looking for something once you find it. Alright, this seems like a good stopping point. Do you ever feel like I don't know the song. I'm not very good. Let's see what I'm dealing with. Where on earth could it be? So let me call in a quick bit of backup. Ah, I can't. Why the fuck did it take off? I killed the pilot. Like, even if he fell forward and pushed the handle thingy, still wouldn't have taken off into the sky. It just pushed forward. And either tipped over or just been stuck. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, cover my ass while I meander.
Ooh, excuse me. Alright, I'll admit, little bit cowardly of me, but it worked. Oh, come on. Seriously? I killed that guy. And it didn't even kill me. That's pretty good. Dude, just shoot me already. Whoops. Still, this is frustrating.
We need to take out that freak. Like to take her out of the calf, not to take her out of the face.
No, I'm gonna take the bow and arrow. Let's do this.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander.
So long, assholes! Aha.
Hey, honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my Tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Oh my god, I'm not surprised!
Oh well. Alright, well that was an exciting and rather long episode, so as soon as we land, I think we're going to call it quits. Still, I think we really showed in that episode that a lot of... Geez, just fly normally. That really, a lot of life is just about timing and luck. I mean, look at that, I tried multiple times to be like, you know, clever and such, and that didn't work. Instead I snuck up, like punched a guy in the face and ran straight for the chopper, and it worked. Like, it was the most ridiculous plan possible, but it worked. Just end the mission.
We need help, honey.
Hey. What a shit way to go that would have been. Getting caught in the rotor. Sake, talk to me.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me, anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Alright. Good job. Good job.
I'll have to renovate this place entirely to get rid of the stench.
Now, on that happy note, I think I'm going to end the episode around here. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. Please like, subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day.